The right fielder, Curtis Warren, will lead off the sixth inning for Southwest Christian. And the junior lefty, who plays right field, is 0-for-2 tonight. Struck out swinging in the first, and then the pitch, this low and outside by Matt Teeting, who has got 81 pitches after that offering tonight. And Teeting comes home, and this is a curveball that did not break. Quickly down 2-0 in the count. Curtis Warren, 193 hitter within district. Three RBIs, and he takes a cut at this one. Pops it up left side of the infield. Andrew Bird at third base. No problem. And one up, one away in the top of the sixth. With Lance Brinkman, the second baseman, 0-for-2 tonight. Moving in. One of four sophomores in this lineup for head coach Tracy Howard. Very young team, only one senior. And he's the one on deck, Hunter Jenkins. The opening offering for Teeting, and that's a curveball down in the dirt for ball one. No action in either bullpen. Well, there is starting to be some action over in the Saints bullpen. We'll see if we can get an eye on who that is. Coming up. As the 2-0 comes home. And that called for a strike. Nice pitch by Matt Teeting. Just freezes Lance Brinkman. Move the count to 2-1. With one away, a chopper to third, and Andrew Bird has to back up a little bit, but gets the throw in time over to Cade Farr. And so far, 1-2 for Teeting and the Saints in the top of the sixth. Tied up 1-1. And for the second straight time tonight, Andrew Bird throws out Lance Brinkman. One of those little oddities. Here comes the lone senior of the group, left fielder Hunter Jenkins. He takes a cut, pops this one up, drifting into the stands, and I believe caught by one of the mothers of the players. Well done. It's more of the student section, but some adults in there. Really. The 0-1 to Jenkins. It's a curveball. Inside part of the plate, strike two. Devilish pitch. And with two away, nobody on, and a bit of a hesitation in that windup. Another curveball fouled out towards the crowd. And that was a little bit of an odd motion by Matt Teeting. It's not part of his normal windup. Hiked that left leg and then paused. And then strikes him out on a fastball. Fifth strikeout of the night for Teeting, and it ends the top of the sixth for Southwest Christian. In order, 1, 2, 3, they go. No runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on. And here, yeah, let's go back and look at this. This was the pitch before the strikeout. And Matt Teeting, like, freezes for a moment. I don't know if he thought that Hunter Jenkins was a step out or if that was just a little hitch in the giddy up. But you do a little bit more exaggerated than that, that'll get you in trouble. It's borderline balking. But within the motion, you see stranger windups than that, or variations. Nonetheless, though, still a 1-1 game in the home half of the sixth, coming up after this on the Texas 24/7 Television Network.